So you just found yourself in Hong Kong, and there's a lot of Chinese lettering just scattered around, but what do they all mean, do you know? So I've decided to upload the textures directly to ChatGPT, also known as Alpha Daedalus, and see if it could cipher most of the text. Though we will probably not find very surprising to know that most of the textures are very low quality and very hard to read, so to make sure that it was an approximation to the real intent of the word, I ran it 3 times, and if it gave me 3 times the same answer, I would put it up for display. But if I feel like something's not right, I would put it on the screen. So let's start. We start with the most important building in Hong Kong, the police station. The word is just straight up police. These banners right here are unreadable. This text here on this roof is unreadable. This one, it had a lot of difficulty translating, but it kept pronouncing the same words over and over again, brothers and court. Well, obviously I'm not sure about any of them. These 2 words are shopping mall. The quick stop one says convenience store. The one on the right says dim sum. And what is dim sum? The term dim sum refers to a variety of Chinese dishes that are traditionally served in small portions. Dim sum includes a wide range of bite-sized items like dumplings, buns, and pastries, and apparently soy food and cans of soda. Fresh flowers, second-hand market, kind of obvious. The yellow one with blue text says newsstand. Apparently this one says something about Shanghai and bathhouse. It keeps repeating the same words, but I'm not sure about them. Tea restaurant. This text here is not the complete texture, and it's also flipped. It just says data transmission center. The sign behind this lady says Hong Kong Cultural Relics Gallery. This balloon lamp is kind of weird, and apparently it has Japanese words on it. This wall was unreadable. It had a lot of trouble reading this, because apparently not only the text is flipped, but also it's not really well positioned on the flag. Danger, explosion. This piggy sign says fresh meat. These are unreadable. This sign says Chai Da Chiang Company. This is unreadable. Wen Chai. And funny enough, all over the Lucky Money, the Chai Da Chiang Company logo is just spammed all over the place. This texture here is the same as that texture over there, and it's unreadable.
I feel it.
Just like these walls here. This translates to fragrant smoke, which is commonly used to refer to cigarettes. And apparently this one straight to the point, beer. This girl's t-shirt says something about a tiger. At least that's what Daedalus keeps saying. This one is about some company. This one just didn't know what to say. This one is about something called Lido Dance. At least something related to dance. This one is about a shop related to water supplies. Wang Zihan Dentist. Flavor food restaurant, as opposed to unflavored seafood restaurant. And the one on the right says soup noodle steakhouse. Wholesale dry noodles and rice noodles. Qingxing General Contractors. This sign on the right apparently just says storage, which goes to the Tonoshi Road department store. The tunnel underwater says maintenance, nothing else, danger. Self-service dry cleaning. The sign on the right says hard work and exercise, apparently, but I have low confidence on that one. The sign on the right with the gun says no machinery allowed. The sign on the left says fitness center. And we already saw that. It's basically police. This giant wall of text keeps giving the same words hard work and exercise, even though there's a lot of text on it. No parking. The text on the piggy ear is unreadable. These things here, which I didn't find anywhere, are called Bagua charts. And finally, there's a sign that I haven't seen anywhere, which says foreign liquor. And that's it. I hope you liked it.
Nian ai ai mei ding yu ma. Ni zai deng shen. Xie ta ma hui fan ni jie.